So John was referred to me after he was diagnosed with an HPV positive cancer involving his tonsil and base of the tongue.
I felt so confident.
We saw this well-oiled team working together.
Head and neck cancer, every case is unique, and so everyone has a vital part to play.
They make you feel like part of their family.
That's why we get up every day and do what we do, because we can make a huge difference in people's lives.
No one fights cancer alone.